country finally tasted triumph when General A.K. Niazi capitulated on the Eastern Front and signed the instrument of surrender on the 16th of December 1971.